Alright, so where did I come from? I don't even know where to go. This seems too surreal here. Is that garlic?
Oh, forgive me. I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegmeier of Katarina. Quite honestly, I've run flat up against a wall. Or a gate, I should say. The thing just won't budge, no matter how long I wait. And oh, have I waited. So, here I sit, in quite a pickle, weighing my options, so to speak.
Okay.
Still closed. Still closed.
Alrighty then. Let's see what I have left to explore here. That hurt. Ah! Well, time to go. Bastard. Imminent caster? Holy shit! How the fuck am I going to beat? How am I gonna- what? Can I- don't know if I could parry a weapon that big. You serious? Fine, fine. You won't play like that. You won't play like that, bastard. Ah. Wow. That fucking sideways attack. That sideways attack. Well, let's move forward, shall we? Life. So what's the point of left trigger and left bumper when you're two-handed wielding? Wreck. Gorgeous view ahead. What are, oh God. Need humanity. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, God. Damn, dude. Come on. Come on. Shit. Well, I guess I got the fast attacking that I wanted. What a load of bullshit. Fucking two of them at the same time. Ugh. And of course, I end up parrying one of them, but I don't, I'm not close enough to do an attack. I'm telling you, man, this parry system is really, really dumb. It's really dumb. Now I gotta kill that big guy again. All right. Really? Are you serious? The other guy aggros too? What the fuck? That's some pussy shit. What are you doing? I'm on the other side. Well. Oh, I can't run as soon as I get my stamina back once I run out. Looks like they're trying to go back. Guess I have them bugged here. Beware of liar. Humanity. Blacksmith. Blacksmith. Humanity. Ow! Wow. What a load of shit. Holy shit! Really? Wrecked, bitch. This looks familiar. Halberd? Damn. That's one way to open a door. Oh yeah. Despair ahead. Try stealth? What? Okay. Be wary of left. Chance? Okay. Some of these messages feel like completely random and shit. Do 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 I'm still unsure what I should be leveling here. Damn it, Zalems. Why? Why must you do this to me? All I ask is for an easy game, and you give me a game that annoys me. Why? I don't even know if I'm getting cut off here. It's hard to hold this thing down while continue walking. The hell is that? Wow, what are you, twins? Oh shit. Too much dead space. Too much dead space. Too much dead space. Hey, come back. Okay. The fuck? Where am I? Am I back at the spawn? I think I'm back at the spawn. The hell?
Hello there. I realize that I have requested that we retain our distance, but I also want you to know that it is not meant in ill will. Here. Take this as a token of peace. No, go ahead. It's for you.
Copper coin? This entire thing is ridiculous. Oh, up we go. That sword. That sword placement. Damn. He wouldn't stop. How do I get past this? He keeps just holding his shit like that. Of course, I wasn't close enough. Damn it. How do I kick him? I don't know how to kick in this game. Ah. Interesting. Try eliminating one at a time. Multi-kill. That was painful. It's gotten exceedingly quiet, Zalems. You scared everyone off with your excessive knowledge of Dark Souls. What's up here? Up we go. Uh-oh. Alright, what's this about? What's this about? Oh, God. Let me back in! No. Let me back in, please. I promise I'll stop complaining about the game. Just let me back in. I don't like heights. Oh, you bastard. I don't even know what the boss is. Probably gonna be a dragon? Oh, wait, I just saw a red bar up there somewhere. Weakness, lightning. Gargoyle. Please don't make it be two. Please don't make it be two. Please don't make it be two. God, why? How am I gonna kill something made out of stone using a sword? Jesus fuck. I knew it! Both of them? That is some bullshit. I could handle two gargoyles, but two gargoyles blowing fire? You're fucking crazy. Ah! I got two gargoyles blowing fire area control on a rooftop. You fucking crazy. Salem's way. I forgot, where was it? Can I rush it? I don't think I could rush it. I'm gonna try rushing it. Not like I have anything to lose anyways. Fuck this! Damn! Really? Like, right off the bat. At the very least, you should be able to make them attack each other. At the very fucking least, they should do damage to each other. Honestly. Honestly. I want to kill these guys before I end the stream. I know I'm going past my 2-hour mark, but I want to kill these stupid gargoyles. What the fuck? I press forward and light attack. What the fuck? That kick thing didn't work, Zalems. It didn't work. Instead, it made me fucking attack. And all because I was on the I wasn't close enough to kill him in the first parry. Stupid parry system, dude. Hey there, Max Mad. Nothing much. Just the usual. Jesus Christ. See if I can get someone to help me with this. Get summoned into someone else's world here. Oh wow, he got hoarded. Let's see that again. Aw, I can't see it. There you go. Let's see it again. Look at that hoarded. Oh, so painful. Oh, well that's dumb. Yes, that is very fucked up. Wow! Fuck the fire, dude! Fuck the fire! Hide! God. Like I said, I can handle two fucking gargoyles, but fucking fire AoE area control is so fucking stupid. You already got them with big fucking axes. Why are you giving them fucking fire? And to be entirely honest, I've never heard of gargoyles that could breathe fire. God. So stupid as shit. Wow. Thanks, game. Thanks for being incredibly retarded with your fucking shitty parry system. I'm not gonna sit here and kill these fucking mobs. Wow. Fuck this guy and his stupid double attack bullshit. All because I can't fucking parry him on the goddamn stairs. The hell? The hell is that? What the fuck is this shit? The fuck? Annoying bastard. Type of dark red, eh? What the hell is all these corpses? I'm surprised these ragdolls don't lag me out. Well, what are you doing yelling at me? Yell at power. It's power's fault that it's all ice. Have islands. What is that? What the fuck? What the fuck?
still human, are you? Then I am in luck. Could you help me? As you can see, I am stuck without recourse.
I don't know about this.
Please, I have duties to fulfill, and I will reward you handsomely. Well, I am certain you stand to benefit.
I don't trust this.
Please, I have duties to fulfill, and I will reward you handsomely. Well, thank you. Yes, sincerely. I am Knight Lautrec of Karim. I truly appreciate this, and I guarantee a reward only later.
Okay.
Yes, very sorry. Your reward will have to wait. I've just been freed. Allow me some time.
Should I just kill this guy? Zalem's
free. Now I can get back to work.
Yeah, I'm very tempted to kill this guy. Alright, let me see if I can flip a coin then. I don't know how delayed the stream is.
I am free. Now I can get back to work.
Alright. What the fuck? Fuck.
Are you sure about this?
Barely doing any damage to him.
You leave me no choice.
I was Damn.
Once grateful to you. But if this is our fate, so be it.
Wreck. The fuck? Wow. Yeah. What the fuck? Just not right there. Well, Zalems, I managed to almost kill him without knocking him off. Humanity 5. Ring of Favor and Protection. Oh, I get it. Ring of F.A.P. Wait a minute, what? It breaks when it's removed? So then if I put this on... If I put this on, does that mean I'm not allowed to take it off ever again, and unless or otherwise it'll break? And is there any way to repair it? Gone once it breaks. Alright, gotta make sure not to remove it then by accident or some shit. What is this yellow arrow I'm seeing in my top left? I see. Good to know.
Well, hello again. You seem to be doing all right. Need anything forged?
I wanted to get more of that electrical shit, but I guess I have none left. Well, I mean, I have one left, but that's it. Oh well. Really, Max Mad, really? What was the wink wink about? Seriously. We don't need any of that shit. Thank you. Oh, yeah. There we go. A nice crotch shot for the bastard. Nice crotch shot. Oh, wow, that was close. Alright, let's go ahead and try again on this gargoyle, but this time I'm not gonna use my lightning resin because I don't know if I still need it. And I don't know where to get more of that resin shit. Really? What a load of bullshit! Wow! What a load of bull fucking shit! Cheap little faggot! He was getting his ass kicked, so he just fucking cheap combos me off the fucking rooftop like a piece of shit. Wow. Fucking wall. What the fuck? flinging all the corpses around with your flailing shit. Trying to be friendly and you don't want to get in her pants. That makes no sense, Max Mad, and you know it. You're like, what, 15? You obviously have an ulterior motive. Wow, really? Again with the combo? Fuck off that goddamn bullshit fire! Seriously! Ah! That fucking fire is so stupid, it's the only thing that's keeping me from killing them. And it's so random. I hate random. Really? Fuck this kick. Yellow swig. Let's give this another go. God, I'm really hitting this fire. Get wrecked, you piece of shit. I did it. That is a lot of souls. Alright, so let's see. Equip load 15.6 or 672. Alright. I like it. I like it a lot. Oh, but now I'm moving. I feel like I'm moving slower now. Look at this. Oh, I can't tell, actually. I can't tell if I'm moving slower or not. Yeah, I got rid of the hood, but I can't tell if I'm moving slower. Oh yeah, I'm moving very slow. I need more endurance. Now, how do I get out of here? I want to get back to a bonfire. So I can end this stream here with the death of the gargoyles. Jesus Christ. What will this do? Let's find out. Oh yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and use a homeward bone here. Alright, now with this helmet, I have fast stroll now. Alright, so, gonna go ahead and end it here. I say it was a pretty productive night. Sure, it was 3 hours and I didn't get that far. But, I'm taking an interest in the game, and albeit, even though it is a terrible port from the console to the PC, I'm enjoying it so far. I'd also like to add, though, controllers suck. Anyways, take care. Have a good night.